morning, everybody. I hope you are well and you've had a good week. I'm waving my Union Jack because, as I know many of you know, today marks the 75th anniversary of VE Day. I hope you have enjoyed some of the VE Day activities on our website this week. I know many of you have because I've seen the super work that you've produced. Now time to find out who has been recognised for their amazing efforts this week.
Morning Pandas, I'm missing you so much. Before I announce our superstar this week, I'd just like to say that Mrs. Harrison is still feeling poorly, but all your messages have really cheered her up, so thank you. Right, our superstar this week is Isabella. Now Isabella has been so busy with her family. She's been in the garden, she's been in the paddling pool, she's been making bubbles, and she has been growing some flowers. Also, she has been reading and she has created a lovely poem. Well done, Isabella. Now, this week, she also has made a mouse house, which is amazing. All the detail in it is fantastic. You've worked so hard. Well done, Isabella. And if I was a mouse, I would definitely love to live in it. Bye, Pandas.
Hey, everyone. Our superstar in polar bears this week is Luke. Luke, you've been trying really, really hard with your reading and your writing, and I've been so proud of everything you've been achieving. You can really see all of the progress in the photos that your mummy has been sending me. The other reason I've chosen Luke this week is because he's been so, so lovely with his brother. Now, he's been sharing with his brother and he's been making sure that this whole time, even though it's been really hard, he's been making sure that he's got a smile on his face and making him happy, which is fantastic to see. Well done with being so great with your family. Keep up all the great work, polar bears. You've been working really hard and I love seeing all of your photos. See you next week. Bye.
Hi everyone. Now, for sea turtles this week, I thought I'd do this in Sea Turtles Classroom. So my superstar today is someone who's really done some good research ready for VE Day today, and also has been really hard working at their writing. And that's Bobby. Bobby, I'm very proud of what you've achieved this week, learning all about Winston Churchill, writing a long story for me. Excellent, well done. Now next week I'm going to be seeing who's really using Purple Mash on the blog, doing their to-dos. Can't wait to speak to you soon. Bye!
Good morning, dolphins. Hope that you're well. Missing you lots. Our superstar this week was really tricky to choose. However, I've chosen Bethany. The reason I've chosen Bethany is because she's been working so hard. She's been doing such brilliant things, both her and her mummy. They've set up a Lego club, they've been doing arts and crafts club, and they've been getting lots and lots of work done. So well done, Bethany. Keep it up.
Good morning, Penguins. Thank you for all your hard work. It made it really tricky to choose a superstar this week, but our superstar this week is Kareem. Kareem, you have wowed us with your home learning from the start, sending in a letter to all the teachers. You have done a fantastic range of different activities, painting pebbles, solving a Ramadan puzzle, making cheese biscuits, and also working hard at things that I know you find tricky sometimes, like your maths. So well done. It was even topping it off with a video as well, so we really enjoyed looking at that. And a very big hello to all the Penguins. We miss you lots and lots. Bye bye.
Hello Tigers, hope you're all keeping well. The superstar this week goes to Stanley for all the fabulous online learning he's been doing, and even DIY around the house, helping his dad. So well done, Stanley, this week, and keep it up. Keep sending your photos in. It's great to see you. Bye.
Hello, Lions class. Hope you're keeping safe and well. Now, Mrs. Clement and I have had quite a difficult job this week in picking the Lions superstar, as there have been quite a few contenders. However, we can just pick one person. The person that we've chosen this week is someone whose mum has been emailing in to tell us just how hard they've been working. They've been completing all their activities that they've been set. They've been working hard on Purple Mash. They've been doing their early bird maths, learning their times tables, practicing their spellings, as well as doing other things at home as well. And that person is Elliot. So very, very well done to you, Elliot. I hope you're feeling very proud of yourself. You deserve to. Well done to all of you who have messaged in, who have been telling us what you've been up to. Keep up the great work. We're looking forward to seeing you soon.
Hi everyone. Leopard, thank you so much for your amazing work that you've sent me again this week. It has been such a hard decision once again to choose who my superstar is because I've just been so impressed by every single one of your efforts. So keep it up and well done. The superstar that I have chosen is a young lady who has gone above and beyond with her learning. She has created a beautiful cake that looked absolutely delicious. She made a leopard print coaster using hammer beads. And she wrote an acrostic poem all about leopards, which even rhymed, and it was amazing. So my superstar this week is Neve. Well done, Neve. Leopards, keep the emails coming, keep up the good work, and I can't wait to see who my superstar will be next week. Take care, bye.
Hello, lovely elephants. Hope you're all well. I know we say this every week, but thank you for all the emails you're sending us with your photos and your videos and your work. Miss Bear and I really love seeing and hearing what you're keeping busy with. We've been really impressed this week to hear how kind some of you are being, whether it's kindness to a neighbour who might need some extra help at the moment, or maybe an older person in your family, or even a younger brother or sister. It's great, so make sure you keep it up. A star of the week this week is Amy. We've chosen Amy because of her fabulous writing on the astronaut tasks that you all had last week. Amy completed the spelling and grammar challenges with really good imagination and attention to detail, and she continued the story brilliantly. She had super descriptions of the astronaut's feelings and of what things look like in space, and she managed to include some very effective ellipses too. So well done to you, Amy. Keep up the great work. And well done, all of you. We're so proud of you. And we're really looking forward to being back together soon, hopefully. And we hope you all have a great bank holiday weekend. Bye.
Hi, this week's superstar in Gorillas class is James A. Well done, James. You've been working so hard over these past few weeks. And you've completed, I think, everything that we've set for you online. And more. You always go that extra mile with all your work. But I've also seen from the pictures and videos that you've sent in that you've been having lots and lots of fun at home too. You've been doing lots of baking and playing games. You've been doing the football challenges in the garden. And you even did a video about road safety, which was really, really good. And it looked like you had a lot of fun making that too. So well done, James. Congratulations. Keep up the good work. And I'll see you all soon.
Hi everyone, hope you're all well. My superstar in Rhino's class this week is going to someone who's put some amazing effort into their online learning, particularly on Purple Mash. They've handed in some fantastic artwork, they've created a leaflet all about online safety, giving some superb advice. So my superstar is Lucia. Well done, Lucia, great job. Keep up the fantastic effort. Everyone else, make sure you're logging on to Purple Mash, join in with our blogs, so I can say hello. All the best.
Great job, everybody, for all your efforts this week. I hope you enjoy today's celebrations and have a really good bank holiday weekend. Here's just a short video to finish with a special song, We'll Meet Again, which is from the Second World War. Have a lovely weekend and I'll see you next week.
Again, don't know when, don't know when, but I know we'll meet again some sunny day. Keep smiling through, just like you always do, till the blue sky. Drive the dark clouds far away.